two scandals of the 1980s include the attempted assassination of Ronald Reagan and the suicide bombing of the U.S. Embassy in Beirut. Ronald Reagan was elected president in 1981, and after serving 69 days in office, there was an attempted assassination on his life. Luckily, he survived the attack and recovered, as the shot had only punctured his lung. The man who wounded Reagan and three others was found not guilty by reason of insanity. This caused public outrage and led to the Insanity Defense Reform Act of 1984, which made it harder for people to claim insanity as a defense in court. Reagan would go on to serve for two terms and is seen as one of the top American presidents. Although America seemed to be running smoothly during this time, the anti-American movement by Islamic extremists had started. The beginning of the anti-US movement began with the bombing of the U.S. Embassy in Beirut, Lebanon. This was the worst attack till that day, and from then, suicide bombs would be frequently used by terrorists. Although America seemed to be at peace domestically, the birth of the anti-US movement had begun.